Hi guys, welcome again to ASP.NET tutorial online.blogspot.com. In this lesson, I will teach you how to set up IP address manually and automatically. Means how can you give static IP or how can you use your IP through DHCP. I will teach you in the lesson. So for that, you have to log in as administrator. Then you have to go for start menu. Then control panel. In control panel, network and security, go over that option. Here you can find network and sharing center, click on it. In left side pane, you can find change adapter settings, click on it. In adapter setting, you can find your adapters. So right click on your adapter, click on properties. So in properties, you can find internet protocol version IPv4. You can find it, double click on it. See, if you want to give it automatically like EPROM any DHCP server, if it will give automatically IP address, so you have to click on this option. I'll show you. So here you go, double click on it, IPv4, obtain IP address, automatically will give DHCP IP address from your server. So if you want to give DHCP IP address, so click on OK. So now it's given DHCP IP address. So if you want to add it static, so again click on it, use the following IP address like this. So here you can add your IP address. Just an example, I am giving the IP address like this, 192.168.10.1. Default gateway give like 192.168.10.2. You can give your DNS server. I am giving Google DNS 8.8.8. So default DNS for Google. Click on OK. Click on OK. So you can see here properties. I've added manually. So you can see your IP address here. Like this, guys. You can cancel it, cancel. Like this, guys, you can add your IP address manually or you can add it through DHCP. So hope you are enjoying this video, guys. So don't forget to comment us, subscribe our channel for more videos. Have a nice day.